Don't get blowjobs anymore. I'm done. 35. Retired. Retired. Thank you from blowjobs. It's been amazing. There was a ceremony. They lifted my blowjob jersey into the rafters. And I'm done. I'm done. It's awesome. I don't know. I wasn't good at it anyway. I ignored the balls like they were homeless. It was a very, I was like, yeah, I get you on the way out. No, but I still want the guy I'm with to get a blowjob, which is the thing. It's a very like difficult sort of balance because I'm like, I don't want to do it, but I want you to have it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start paying someone to suck dick for me. I don't think it's prostitution. I think it's like evolution. I think it's life. It's outsourcing. It's whatever we do here at the South by Southwest Tech. There's an app probably for it that I haven't even figured out yet that somebody's... I just think it's fucking right. It's like, here's what life is, right? Life is you start paying someone to do things you don't want to do anymore, right? That's it. That's life, right? Hey, you know what? You clean my house. You park my car. You suck that dick. It's the same... It could be the same person, a very entrepreneurial... South by Southwesty type person who's like, no, I do it all till I make it, and that's how it works. How great would it be, ladies, fellas, whoever sucks dick in here, how great would it be if you could like go on a nice date with your man, right? You eat, you know, your food, you leave half to prove a weird point, you go back to his place, you're making out, kissing, sucking on your tits, all the good stuff, right? Not you are not sucking on your own tits. He's sucking on your tits. Unless you like to suck on your own tits. I don't know what you fucking like to do. I don't know. But how great would it be if the second a guy started pushing your head down, you could just tap out and be like, she'll be sucking your dick now. This is Stephanie. She needs the money. I'll be in the bedroom with Westworld on pause. We'll be fine. Everyone gets everything.